Hello everyone, my name is Hector Gabriel. I'm very happy for the opportunity to present this work at the VCCA this year. And in this season, I will present the abstract Machine Access to Geology Content on English Wikipedia. I'm a Brazilian as an OPL geologist, and I'm currently taking a master's degree at the University of São Paulo. And this study involves the participation of other resources from the University of São Paulo and from the CDC NIOSH. So, what is Wikipedia? Wikipedia is an open, collaborative, and general reference source on the internet. Available in multiple languages, it hosts millions of articles and receives billions of page views. It's important to note that Wikipedia serves as a training ground for large language models and also for retrieval augmented generation systems and also as a reference for search engines on the internet. There is a history of activities and projects involving the use of Wikipedia and other open knowledge projects maintained by the Wikimedia Foundation to promote hearing health. Wikipedia's usage is steadily increasing to include evidence-based information through educational activities and global awareness campaigns in the context of hearing health content. In this sense, our objective was to map the availability and accessibility of hearing health information on Wikipedia, which is being used for machine-generated content. For this task, we use open source tools such as PET scan and page views to gather data from English articles categories on the Wikipedia related to geology. This is a screen visualization of the PET scan tool returning the number of pages on the English Wikipedia related to geology category. The same process can be done for other categories, for example, articles linked to the listen or hearing or sound category of Wikipedia. This other screen shows in the page views tool the total of access, the total access metrics to the articles in the audiology category on the English Wikipedia in the last year. We use the PET scan and page views tools to analyze categories such as sound, hearing, audiology, acoustics, audiology, ear and noise on English Wikipedia. And PET scan tool was used to list the articles with the main categories, two subcategories at three levels of content relationship diff. And PageViews applied data on PageViews in two categories, in two ways. Users, so human visualization, and machines. Search engines, retrieved models, and computer-based programs, such as bots. The numerical values represent the quantity of pages on Wikipedia at each analyzed diff layer using a PET scan tool. More than 6,000 articles on the English Wikipedia have some distance thematic relation with the analyzed categories. And these categories together total more than 900 articles. In this other slide, the values represent the quantity of page views on Wikipedia for each category using page views tool. The most accessed categories were sound, acoustic, and hearing. These are also the categories most accessed by users. As a conclusion, the access metrics show it understood in the numbers of articles accessed by both human and machines justify activities aimed to promote and decoration of human health information on Wikipedia. Say that, thank you very much for your attention, and I'm available for any questions.